Off a great match expected here. Both teams will be aiming to keep it tight in the early stages. Just needs half a yard here. A really careless pass there. Rubio. Maldonado. Mark Gonzalez. Good ball in, might give us the opening goal. He uses his head. What a bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening. Diego Lopez. Estoyanov. Falling. Arrives in the box. Koba. And a waste of opportunity there. Ball in.
If you go it alone like that, you have to finish it off properly. And that's not what's happening.
And Chavanton. Just the keeper on his way. Perhaps he couldn't control it, but it's wide of the left post.
I think the striker panicked a little bit there, you know. Even a one-on-one is often harder than it looks.
To the man in space. Corner kick given. It's into the face of goal. What will he do now? Sturdy defence here. He goes on himself. Now inside the penalty area. No, that wasn't going in. Not a bad try, though.
I think the build-up move from the striker deserved a better finish than that.
Estoyanov. Rakoba. Goal inside here. Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target.
With luck, we've seen a goal, but it wasn't quite up to it.
Rubio. Can he find the target?
The keeper made no mistake there.
Now inside the penalty area. Juventus. It's in. Brilliant. They've taken the lead. One more goal for the league leader. One of the fans who've turned out in numbers have been rewarded.
There really isn't much a goalkeeper can do when the ball is hit.
They've taken the lead.
But again, he's opening up from here. Let's see how the opposition.
Rojas. Delivery all important here. They're looking for the equaliser. Gets his head to it. Not a bad shot, but it's over. Looking for support now.
The defence needs to be more alert on the left.
Could be a chance here.
Keeper's ball.
Here's Rakoba. Down the middle. Inside the box now. Koba! Maybe a miss hit, it was off target though.
Perhaps that was a bit unlucky, because I think the keeper may have taken his eye off the ball.
And Rojas. Maldonado. Great work to win the ball. Might work the keeper here. Superbly into the right-hand corner. At 1-0, the game was still wide open, but at 2-0, you begin to feel this might be a winning lead. It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Chile?
That was cool.
They now have a two-goal cushion at 2-0. Mark Gonzalez. Rubio. Still going, real chance here. Stop the attack dead then. Valdivia. Mark Gonzalez. Tries one. It's it! Great left foot strike. They're just one goal behind. A great shot into the left-hand corner. The equaliser becomes a real possibility.
When they're in this kind of form, they really are irresistible.
Well, they've reduced the deficit. Can't they close it further? Well worked to win possession. Slip through the gap. He's on the rampage. Wins possession to stop the attack. The defender cuts this one out. Opportunity here. Stopped him well there. Wonderfully won there. Be booked here. Oh no, I think the referee is going to keep the cards in his pocket this time. It may not be so lucky on the next occasion. Excellent defending there. Vecchiero. Nice work to keep possession too. Could be a chance here.
Valdivia.
Hits it well. Reasonable effort, but lacked accuracy. So an equaliser there would have changed the game, Trevor.
Absolutely. Pulling it level is what they want. But they just need that little bit of quality in front of goal to do it.
Down the left. No, it's been snuffed out. Interception. The route down the right is his preferred option.
Valdivia.
No, not this one. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. The danger is snuffed out. Will he hit the target? They've been given a corner. The manager is going to throw on two new players. Maybe the manager thought this was a below-par performance from him, so he's decided to replace him. And he shoots!
He took his chances. That wasn't going in. I think he made the right decision to have a go. Perhaps he was unlucky on the strike.
Alana.
And Rojas.
Maldonado. Valdivia.
Great opportunity to swing it over from the left there. The end of the first half, and the players head off to the dressing rooms here. The managers with plenty to say, I would think. The second half underway. Will the players respond to their respective managers' half-time team talks?
No substitutions yet, as we go into the second half.
And he heads it clear. Rubio.
His teammate. Get her on goal!
It's over. Too high. A fantastic opportunity to bring the game level there, Trevor.
Yes, he'll be choked about that.
Diego Perez.
And Juventon. A sight of goal here.
The keeper's got it.
Here's Forlan. Caught him late, conceded a free kick in a dangerous position.
There are five men in the wall.
Straight at goal.
In the safe hands of the keeper. Vargas. Mark Gonzalez. Vargas.
Chooses to go down the left.
In possession, down the left wing.
With his head! Fantastic goal! They've given up the equaliser. The second half has barely kicked off. That shot fell beautifully into the left-hand corner of the goal.
So it'll be interesting to see if they can build on the momentum from that and get another.
The scores are level again.
It's going to be interesting to see which team can raise their game to take the win from here, Peter. Oh, a marvellous through pass.
They could break the deadlock here with a good ball in.
Zanayeta. Kept it well, still on the attack. Didn't give the ball away and still they advance. Forlan. He pounces on the rebound.
Oh, he got under that one. Never threatened the goal.
Juventon.
Mark Gonzalez.
Stopped the attack dead then. Defending there. 15 minutes of the second half gone.
Goalkeeper decided to come forward for that one.
Who's going to get on the end of that? It's in! Brilliant! Having had the lead, they're now behind. He's not held back on that.
Been a high turnout, but most of the crowd not happy about that goal. the goal to them.
Full marks in the finish, but for me it was the pass which split the defence and stood out.
They form behind Trevor, can they come back?
Well, if they give their all right up until the final whistle, who knows?
Zalayeta
is getting slower.
Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right.
He cleared. Diego Lopez.
Well, the defence couldn't deal with that pass.
Gets it.
Will this level things up?
It's clear.
Had the ball now.
Looking for support now.
Valdivia.
What will he do now? Wonderful defending there. Great work to win the ball. Put an end to the attack. Does well to maintain possession.
Gunner.
Really stopped in his tracks there. Into the danger area. Throw-in given away in a dangerous position. Decide to use their last committed substitution here. In search of goals here, the manager has called up the services of a striker from his bench. And he's gone for it.
Well, as the saying goes, there's all to play for now. A great effort. Took a lot of more by the benefit of
they're right back in it, Trevor.
Well, now they've got the equaliser, I certainly wouldn't rule them out from grabbing the winner.
Gunners.
Luis Jimenez. Attack came to nothing. We've reached the last 15 minutes. Had the ball now. Now have possession here. Luis Jimenez.
Well, he instinctively read the pass.
Had the ball now.
Zalayeta. They're making good progress down the right side.
They've got a throw.
Challenges cause tempers to flare up, and the referee needs to take some action here just to calm things down.
Diego Perez. shoot. And he's gone for goal. It's in! Goal! Finally, they take it away. It went straight down the middle. It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
That was a gem, Peter. This is the way they do that.
Just a one-goal lead then. Can they add to that? Gallagher. He's on the rampage. Superb interception in the box. The tension here is pretty unbearable. Only one goal separating them and only 5 minutes left.
It was the fullback that set the move up on the left.
Into the danger area. What a fantastic kick! That's the second in quick succession. In the final few minutes, he did it again. Great goal there, Trevor. Superb run-up finish.
Great goal. The defense just didn't know what to do with it.
They've conceded the goal at the worst time imaginable, Trevor.
Oh, you're right, Peter. They've got to go for broke now.
Win the ball back. Vegiro. Chivanton. Can surely put it away.
It's a big opportunity with a corner.
Looks to catch them off guard. Good pass. Will he put it away? No, he didn't get that one well enough. Not a bad effort, though.
It's very difficult to keep absolute concentration in situations like that.
There'll be one extra minute for stoppages. They're breaking quickly here. Juventus. Goal! They now have a comfortable lead. That's his second goal today.
He's on fire today.
That was incredible, Trevor.
Yes, both sides are giving 110%. This has been an impressive contest.
Squeeze it in. It's another corner. They really need to make use of this. To the target in the middle. It's the last chance to get one back here with a good cross. It blows his whistle and the match is all over. That was a spectacular turnaround.
Done very well to be able to bring the goal down to win the match. Oh, exactly. They worked hard, never gave up, and as a result, they've got their reward. A very fine display.
And they certainly earned that win. Well, that's.